and gentlemen, friends and art lovers. This evening, we have students from Singapore Indian Fine Arts Society. They will be presenting two lovely pieces, namely the Alaipur and Natesha Kirtanar. Alaipur traditionally means blossoming flower. It is usually an introductory item in any dance performance. Alaipur, a humble prayer to God, Guru, which means teacher, and the audience. The item's unique and intricate movements enables the dancer to warm up for the performance ahead. This will be followed by a lovely piece called Natesha Kirtanam. Kirtanam is an item which is based on devotion to God. In this piece, the dancers would praise and sing the glory of Lord Shiva's cosmic dance. They would express the meaning of the lyrics through bhava, which means expression. It is intertwined with rhythm-based steps, also known as adavus. The dancers for today are Madhumita Venkatesan, Shivani Subramanyam, Swati Shiram, Sai Teja Gurini, and Arushisha. Before the dancers begin the performance, the students would like to thank Guru Sakita for all her time and effort in training them. They would also like to take this opportunity to thank Heritage Festival for providing a wonderful platform to stage this art form. Ladies and gentlemen, Alaipur and Natesha Kirtanam.
Hey!